Just off the coast of Japan, a team of underwater archaeologists examined the sea floor for the remains of an invading armada sent by Kublai Khan, ruler of the great Mongol Empire. Join the sea hunters as they dive a wreck lost more than 700 years ago during the legendary storm the Japanese called Kamikaze.